you. Long time. This is Zacherly here. I haven't been around for a long time, but I've been keeping myself well and fit. You do a lot of this. I tell you, once you're gone, you're gone, but there's a lot of fun to be had in this other world. And another thing I want to tell you is that these caskets are not cool and cold. They're lovely. You really like it when you get here. Enough of that. We're here at this great event here. We're celebrating 3D Week here on Channel 9. 3D Week. Isn't that great? Never thought it would happen, but it's happening. And I'll get out of here if you give me just a second here. There we are. That was pretty neat, wasn't it? Now, I've got some instructions here and some bananas. We have a visitor this evening. Mighty Joe Young's youngest son is here, Junior. His oldest son, actually. He only had one, but it just happens that he's the oldest son. And got a lot of instructions here. Also a sock that needs to be hung up. And I'll just lay everything down here and get to it. Now, there are instructions. The first thing you need, of course, is glasses. And Joe has been practicing. What? He's been practicing this for 10 or 15 minutes. And he's going to swing through here. This is the mighty Joe Young Jr. And hand me the glasses. I got them. See that? Isn't that great? Joe, you're all right. Joe, got something for you. Here, Joe. Here, Joe. Here, Joe. Here, Joe. Here comes Joe. Okay, Joe. Here you go. Whoa. Here you go, Joe. Watch this. You missed it. There you go. Joe. There, Joe. Come on. Here, Joe. Through the leg, Joe. There you go. Very good. One more. He's great. He's great. He'll be here all evening. He wants to see this film, and he wants to be a movie star himself, actually. Joe, I've got your glasses here. Come on over here. Here. Here, boy. Here, boy. Here, put your glasses on. You all need these glasses. I assume you all have color TVs. Otherwise, there you go, Joe. There's a good boy. That's a good boy. Yeah. You ought to have one of these around the house. He's wonderful. He really is. And when he goes out in the street, he takes his broom along with him and does, huh? Oh, you want a banana? Wait a minute. Here you go, Joe. Sit down. We'll peel a banana together. This is how we get along. We have a lot of togetherness here. Now, I'm going to read some instructions. Of course, you need the TV to get this thing, get it good tonight, you know, and this afternoon, whatever day in the world it is, yeah, when you're seeing this film. And in Hawaii, I don't know, maybe 3 o'clock in the morning, for all I know. Well, you have an automatic... Don't get... Here's your banana. I'll peel it there. There you go. I gave you a start. There you are, Joe. He doesn't say much. There's a reason for that. Now, if you have auto color lock or auto color tuning, switch to manual or off position. I'm being serious now. These are instructions. And you want to have the best possible reception, of course, for your TV, so get your rabbit ears right or whatever, or pay your bill to the cable company so you get a good picture. Get the best possible picture you can get, all right? Now, you also want to adjust the antenna. Well, I tell you that. Yeah, yeah. And your color control on your TV should be turned up a little bit, a little more color than you normally use, okay? Did you find a little door there? You open up, turn the color up a little bit, and turn down the contrast just a little bit, all right? The brightness, that's called, the brightness. Turn down the brightness just a little bit. The best way to watch a little large is sit back about 6 feet. See, like if I sit about 6 feet away from here, he scares me to death. Even without glasses. Let me see your tongue. He likes to have his tongue. That a good boy. Watch, we do this little doggy trick here, too. Here. Yeah. He knows how to play. He's a good old ape. He really is. All right, now we're going to show you a little pattern on your screen. Nothing's going to go wrong. It's just going to be two shades there. And what you do, you put your color glasses on, all right? Like that. And once you get the color glasses on, you look at the screen here. It's going to be divided, and you're going to listen to the instructions. Now, this is what you do. You close your left eye. Close your left eye now as you stare at it, so you can only see through the blue lens of your glasses. And you adjust the control marked tint or hue so that the color you see on the set is uniform all the way across the screen. It should be blue all the way across. That's with your left eye closed, all right? The right side will match the left side then, yeah? If your color control is up too much, you may have to turn it down just a little bit. And most of all, both sides should look alike, and that's the way it's going to give you the best possible 3D picture. Isn't that exciting? Don't forget, close left eye, and then make sure it's the same hue all the way across. It should be blue, right? Okay? Fabulous, fabulous. Now we're all ready. And I'm pleased to announce that I can now tear this up, and that takes care of that. Are you ready, Joe Jr.? Are you ready to see the old flick? Let's sit here and watch it together. My wife is here, and we'll be bringing her into the scene pretty soon. But first, I have to start with... Yes, my dear. Joe, I better go say hello. Just a minute. I'll say just a little word. Stay here, Joe. Yes, my dear. Yeah. Yes. VD, my dear. VD. She wants a little action, you know. Wait a minute. Let's go. Take a deep breath. Thank you. All right. Hold still. Atta girl. Oh, she rolled right. Oh, wait a minute, my dear. Hey, oh, better. Feels good, huh? Aye, some people say that's X-rated, but it's not. It's just normal vampire stuff. Well, all right, it's time now for Gorilla at Large in 3D here on Channel 9. Isn't that lovely, my dear? Huh? Wake up. Watch, you want to learn how to be an actor, you gotta pay attention to that. I hope you're all enjoying this 3D experience here. Really, really gets you turned on, doesn't it, eh? I hope you remember all the instructions and so on, and we told you. Yes, my dear. Joe Jr., this is my wife. My wife. Mrs. H. Here. Yes. Don't get. Now, keep your hands. My girl. Your girl in the tree. You have a girl? I'll make this real nice. I'll make you a nice lady gorilla, all right? That's a promise. You know I can do it. I'll do it. Well, it's time now to get on with things, and we're going to show some of my wife's favorite kind of movies, little one-minute movies. They're all one-dimensional, and she loves these things. She's a real homemaker.
This summer, 7 million people a day will reach for the freedom of 7-Eleven.
You're gonna like the freedom. You're gonna like the freedom. You're gonna like the freedom.
Summertime freedom in America's number one convenience store. Day or night, we've got what you want.
At just 7-Eleven, freedom's waiting for you.
Tired of the same old radio? Tired of the same old music? Well, WPLJ Radio rocks! WPLJ, 95.5 FM. Can you survive without it?
Don't touch that dial.
This much excitement just couldn't be healthy. This much exposure just couldn't be proper. This much Burt Reynolds just couldn't be bad.
Come on over here and give me a little lip lock.
This much Dolly Parton just couldn't be. And this much fun just couldn't be legal.
Y'all come back now. You hear?
The best little whorehouse in Texas. Rated R. Starts Friday. Check newspapers for a theater near you.
It's Crazy Eddie's Double Barrel Grand Opening Sale. Crazy Eddie's celebrating the grand opening of his new store at 3rd Avenue and 84th Street, Manhattan. And the grand reopening of his East Fortin Road store. And Crazy Eddie's going bananas with the absolute lowest grand opening sale prices on audio equipment, video equipment, color TVs, car stereos, TV video games, computers, security systems, anything and everything in home entertainment. Crazy Eddie's Double Barrel Grand Opening Sale. It's his greatest grand opening sale ever. Going on now at all 11 great locations with prices that are insane.
Gorilla at Large will return after these messages.
Starlog magazine will take you on an incredible science fiction trip into the realm of Star Trek, the Wrath of Khan, into deep space and the Tron computer world, into the Star Wars galaxy for previews of Revenge of the Jedi. Starlog magazine shows you special effects secrets, blueprints and robots, spaceships and aliens, interviews with writers, movie makers, heroes and villains. Starlog is the most popular science fiction magazine in the solar system. You can buy it at magazine stands, but right now you can save money by subscribing for 6 fantastic issues. Send your name and address and just $11.99 to Starlog, Box 2111, Grand Central Station, New York, New York. That's $11.99 to Box 2111. And if you subscribe right now, you'll get a free surprise gift with your first issue. Join the exciting world of Starlog, the magazine.
Now, take advantage of Elaine Power's incredible low, low price. Only $9.95 a month for a complete six-month proven program of weight loss. But hurry, this offer ends soon. Call now. Don't miss out.
Oh, wow. Pretty good, huh? Huh? You learning anything?
Yeah. That's monkey talk for all boys.
All right. We're going to, every no matter whether it's 3D or what it is, you got to have snacks when you're watching TV, and we're about to make a little famous Zachary Dacry here, and old Joe's going to help me. Joe, now, Joe, the process is to squeeze, you know, you the blender. Me the cook, you the blender, all right? Okay, there. There you go, there you go. Now, in the. Yeah, oh, that's good. All right, here, I'll feed them to you. Here, you take this. Here's another one here. I'll put one in your mouth, and you can hold on to it there, and here's one you can work on. All right, there you go, boy. Well, you take a lot of bananas, and you get them ready, you know, If you got a blender, that's something else, but it's much more fun if you got a monkey around the house. I'm not talking about the person you married and you referred to as a monkey. Have another. You got another one there? All right. There you are. Come on. Come on. Hold on, Joe. You can do it. I know you can do it. Here, now, we always put a little vegetables in there, too, because this has to be a... Here, try this. Very good. There you go. Attaboy. Attaboy, Joe. Oh, you're going to be a great actor. I can tell. Yeah, great. Here's some cheese. Put some of that in. No, wait. Don't drink it yet. Wait a minute. You're rushing. More bananas, Joe. Come on, I'll squeeze one, too. That boy. Now, we got to mix it up. Where's the mixer? Here. There you go. Don't get sloppy. Here you are, right here. There you go, boy. Attaboy. Here's some pimento in there. Little old lettuce. More pimento, more cheese, lettuce. Let's put it all in there. There you go, boy. Now, this stuff ferments in a matter of moments. And because it ferments so quickly, if I would, taste it right now, I would... Looked like I was doing some heavy drugs or something, and we don't want any of that. Joe, what are you doing here? Joe, wait a minute, Joe. Wait. I don't want you to see this. Go back. Go. Joe.
Hold it, Joe.
No, Joe. See, I don't want you. Show something else. No, Joe.
One more time at the Village Gate, 475-5120. One more time.
WAPP is the Apple, and the Apple is commercial-free. WAPP, FM 103.5. Roland, commercial-free, all summer long. New York's newest FM, rockin' the summer. 103.5 WAPP.
I never thought I'd ever feel this way about a car again. See it, you'll feel it, Lorenzo.
The Oldsmobile Forenza. It's beautiful, it's practical. This Oldsmobile is love at first drive.
Forenza. Will your Forenza be back tomorrow?
From the good old guys.
I wonder if he's going to figure it out this time.
Parker Brothers introduces the Orb, the new spherical puzzle that'll have you going in circles.
It seems like we've been going around for hours.
Whoa! The object of the Orb is to get all the colored beads in the right place. And there's more than one way to get there.
Whoa! I think he just took a turn for the better.
All right! Whoa!
The Orb, new from Parker Brothers. It'll have you going in circles.
The challenge.
This is the brother of the sword I want. Where is it?
The challenge of honor.
One fight to survive.
Courage.
There's a lot of things in this world man has to do that he don't like.
And an American who must face his own destiny.
Give me the sword.
come and get it.
The Challenge. Rated R.
Starts Friday at a theater near you. Check newspapers. Gorilla at Large will return after these messages.
Mr. Merritt, JoJo keeps scratching. Must be the heat.
More likely. Please, when it gets hotter, please get more active. Dogs and cats need a flea and tick collar that's temperature sensitive. Sergeant Sentry 5, the only collar with two ingredients. One gives steady protection. The other gives extra protection when it gets hotter. Sergeant Sentry 5 collar works harder when it gets hotter.
You know where I go when I need a thrill? I pick up my girl and we take a short ride to a good time at Coney Island's Astroland.
We ride the world-famous Cyclone, the Astro Tower, and lots more at Coney Island's Astroland. I can pay one low price and ride the rides as many times as I want. Weekdays, 8 to midnight. I'm a Super Saver Night Rider for only $5.99. That's only $5.99. Be a Super Saver Night Rider. Take a short ride to a good time.
When you know where to go, you go to the Cyclone at Coney Island's Astroland.
More in there, there. You're going to like this, Joe. You folks out there, if your very personal drain is clogged, this will help. I'll tell you right off. You'll have no problem. You'd be very, very regular if you're writing down this recipe. It's kind of hit or miss. You could use a few more things in here. Now, that's got about the right color, I think. That does look disgusting, doesn't it? Maybe we got to get some lumps in here, Joe. There we go. Uh-oh. Hit the floor. Well, very good. All right. Just for you. Just smell the aroma there. Isn't that great? Well, wait a minute now. Wait a minute. Just watch old Papa Zach here. I'll take care of this. I'll show you. There's nothing wrong with this. Good for you. Absolutely good for you. Well, you folks also. No point in watching TV and just eating junk food. Nothing about this is junky. This is classic stuff. This is a daiquiri that the Prime Minister transmitted. Incidentally, this film, Gorilla at Large, won the Great Award in 1978 in Transylvania. Fabulous, fabulously exciting film. And there were riots all over Transylvania. And here, Joe, look, I'll show you how to do it. Yeah, don't you worry about it. Look, this is very easy, very easy. Oh, boy. You watch Daddy, and then you drink your, all right? It was great. Just great. Have a little.
The only Technicolor musical on Broadway. An amazing adventure. And spectacle. And triumph. Joseph and the amazing Technicolor Dreamcoat. A spectacular musical adventure for the entire family. Now on Broadway at the Royal Theater.
The games we play in the USA are something more. From kids to pros, part that shows something more. And we've got the richest, smoothest treat you'll ever pour. Ramblin' Root is something more. When you win the day, you're gonna slay it. Something more. More mellow, more foamy, more creamy. Yeah, Ramblin' Root is something more.
Try sugar-free Ramblin' too.
Starlog magazine will take you on an incredible science fiction trip into the realm of Star Trek, The Wrath of Khan, into deep space and the Tron computer world, into the Star Wars galaxy for previews of Revenge of the Jedi. Starlog magazine shows you special effects secrets, blueprints and robots, spaceships and aliens, interviews with writers, movie makers, heroes and villains. Starlog is the most popular science fiction magazine in the solar system. You can buy it at magazine stands, but right now, you can save money by subscribing for 6 fantastic issues. Send your name and address and just $11.99 to Starlog, Box 2111, Grand Central Station, New York, New York. That's $11.99 to Box 2111. And if you subscribe right now, you'll get a free surprise gift with your first issue. Join the exciting world of Starlog, the magazine of the future.
Gorilla at Large will return after these messages.
WAPP is the Apple, and the Apple is commercial-free. WAPP. FM 103.5. Rolling commercial-free. All summer long. New York's newest FM, rockin' the summer. 103.5 WAPP.
In my alphabet, find the letter sweepstakes.
Prizes!
Thousands of letters, but only 50 kids will win this Atari 400 personal computer system. 500 will win this Texas Instruments Speak and Spell. You can enter by using Alfie's game book form in specially marked boxes of alphabet series. Or you can send a self-addressed card to Alfie Sweepstakes, P.O. Box 9330, Westbury, New York, 11592. All entries have a chance to win, and everyone gets an Alfie Arnold.
Yay!
Whoa! Now, Joe?
Oh!
Hey. Woo! I got one, Joe. I really got one.
I promised to make a good old boy here a wife. He's lonesome. He hasn't been cast in a movie yet. And I think this is the only thing to do. He's very, very excited about that Anne Bancroft, you know, swinging with the, you know. So, yeah. Old Annie. Annie's probably watching tonight up there in Riverside Drive or somewhere. And she may or may not be happy with what's going on here. Well, we're going to groom you a little bit here, old boy. Groom you. In other words, what I'm after here is get a little gorilla sweat here in this, little under the arms, if you don't mind. Atta boy. Oh, boy. Whew. You need help there, old boy. Now, what we're going to do here, this is a foot bone from a female gorilla. Yeah, well, it's all right. She died a happy life. Happy life she had. And we're going to construct from this through the great, you know, the great Frankenstein experiments with electricity. That's better. I don't want anybody to get any, you know, germs and things. And we'll see what happens here. A while ago there, I got a wallop of a shock there. I'm not too keen about this, but we're going to do this just for you, old boy, all right? You're great. I love you. There we are. Hey, look at that. Whoa. That's very exciting. Very exciting. Enough of that. Now, we got the foot energized there. We'll try the... I wonder if that's a hand. No, that's the foot. Here's the hand. This is the hand. Now, this is the arm. See, this arm, very soon, you'll be swinging just the fur all over it, Joe. Fur. See, hold your hand. It'll be just like you and she holding hands, swinging through the trees, all right? You'll love it. Let's go. Huh? Hide it, old boy. Now, here we go. We'll give this a little old zap here and see what we got. Oh, look at that. Now, we're going to get it on the wedding. We want to hit this finger here. That's the one they put the ring on. All right? Wait a minute, here you go.
I kept my promise to your distance.
Evita at the Broadway Theater.
Crazy Eddie's Double Barrel Grand Opening Sale. Crazy Eddie's celebrating the grand opening of his new store at 3rd Avenue and 84th Street, Manhattan. And the grand reopening of his East 40th Road store. And Crazy Eddie's going bananas with the absolute lowest grand opening sale prices on audio equipment, video equipment, color TVs, car stereos, TV video games, computers, security systems, anything and everything in home entertainment. Crazy Eddie's Double Barrel Grand Opening Sale. It's his greatest grand opening sale ever. Going on now at all 11 great locations with prices that are insane.
Three cheers for the red, white, and purple.
When you get your pictures back, do the colors ever surprise you?
For the green rose of Texas.
Don't blame yourself. It could be the processing. At Photomat, we get the colors right. Our computers check every picture at 121 points. Then our master checker checks it again.
Oh, the yellow rose of Texas.
The colors the way you remember them.
Oh, yeah.
Take your pictures to Photomat. It could be the most important part of taking your pictures.
Gorilla at Large will return after these messages.
Lincoln Mercury extends its offer on Lynx and LN7. First, with the 5% cash bonus on Mercury Lynx, prices start at just $52.27. Then, you get 2 years free maintenance and 2 years free warranty. You get coverage not just on the engine and powertrain, but virtually all parts, all labor, all free. Virtually all you pay for is gas. Get it all on front-wheel drive Lynx and LN7. Save now and save later. See your Lincoln Mercury dealer now.
There is a special time when you and your entire family can enjoy an entertainment event together. Cheer knights in shining armor as they rescue damsels in distress. Boo the evil queen as she pursues Mickey Mouse, Donald Duck, and all your Disney friends. See them all live, in person, together with the greatest skaters in the world. Be part of the action at the world premiere of Walt Disney's Great Ice Odyssey. Now at the Meadowlands, coming to Nassau Coliseum and Madison Square Garden. Call now for details.
Every morning, people face the moment of truth. The moment they decide if their dishwasher detergent did the job.
If I find spots on these glasses.
Or didn't quite do the job.
I found spots on these glasses.
Try Cascade. Most detergents can leave drops that spot, but Cascade's sheeting action leaves glasses virtually spotless. Cascade's moment of truth.
What a shine! Now that's more like it.
Is Cascade's moment of glory.
WAPP is the Apple, and the Apple is commercial-free. WAPP, FM 103.5, Roland, commercial-free, all summer long. New York's newest FM, rockin' the summer. 103.5 WAPP.
Well, I don't know, my dear. The plot is very confusing plot. You have to pay attention. But you do like the... Yes, I know. Oh, Joe, I sent Joe. I gave him a token, sent him down the subway. Wait till the guardian angels see him. He's going down to the 34th, down to the Empire State, see if he can climb the place. Like his grandpa, you know. He needs some practice, I know. You look great, yeah. You do. I'll adjust it just to here, all right? Yeah. Ooh. Ooh. You did that all on your own, my dear. Yes. Well, no, I didn't. I tried to. The only thing, a little flesh grew on this one bone, but it didn't. I'll have to do something else. I'll tell you what I'll do. Here, hold my glasses for a while, all right, my dear? I wasn't able to make him a wife. He's got his eye on you, as a matter of fact, I know. Yeah, all right, well, a little flesh grew on this one, and I'll just... This is part of the snack procedures, you know. We had that drink earlier that did wonders for me. I feel great. And I'm just going to pick a little of the... This just grew because of the electricity. The truth is, it's too humid outside. That's the reason we didn't get a full-grown female ape here. But, what? Oh, all right. It's very good. Could use a little barbecue sauce, but otherwise, very good. I see these cannibals had a real thing going for themselves. I wouldn't mind eating a missionary or two once in a while, you know. Get hungry. It's all right. Hey, my dear, you want a lick? There you go. Oh, yes, while you're doing that, we're going to show you some educational films here. Are you ready? Here we go. Woo!
I wonder if he's going to figure it out this time.
Whoa! The Orb, new from Parker Brothers. It'll have you going in circles.
How will I look if I color my hair? Which hair color is right for me?
If you have questions about hair color, ask Clairol. Pick up a Clairol consultation questionnaire at fine stores. Send it to us, and our experts will send you a personalized hair color analysis at no charge.
I asked Clairol for the right answers.
I got the right results. Send us your questionnaire now. Clairol is going to make someone beautiful today. Why not you?
When you've worked up a taste for something really refreshing, remember, it's fresh milk that's this cold. This pure. This bright taste. This breezy feeling. And best of all, this good. That's milk. The fresher refresher.
Got a problem?
Yeah, bugs are eating my plants.
Try new No-Pest, a powerful outdoor bug killer.
Powerful? Want to hurt my flowers?
No-Pest has a natural insecticide that's deadly on bugs, but gentle on plants.
What about these tomatoes?
No-Pest kills so safely, you can spray them, pick them, and eat them the same day.
Eat them the same day? Terrific!
New No-Pest, patio, porch, and garden. Deadly on bugs.
But gentle on plants.
No-Pest!
Gorilla at Large will return after these messages.
At ClientSleep, we'll help you buy the bed that's right for you. And you'll have a lot more fun.
Have more fun in bed. Have more fun in bed. Buy your bed at ClientSleep. Have more fun in bed.
Wow! At ClientSleep, half-price Sealy Posturepedic. Buy any mattress, get the box spring at one-half the price. So come on, have a little more fun.
Come on into ClientSleep and have more fun in bed.
What makes NEWFM different? This, the NEWFM record collection. More than 15,000 albums. NEWFM plays hundreds of great rock songs every day from this music library. Classic rock. Plus tomorrow's best rock today. NEWFM. For 15 years around the clock, it's been 102.7 rock. Tomorrow's best rock today on NEWFM. Hear the difference.
Follow the baseball action here on WOR-TV. Friday night, the New York Mets take on the San Diego Padres at 10. Saturday night, the Mets play the Padres at 10. And Sunday, the Mets meet the Padres at 4. Be a part of it.
Well, 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 this is what I hoped to use for the skull of the lady ape, but it didn't work. Incidentally, speaking of apes, no offense, of course, but Raymond Burr there put in... you got back, huh? Good boy. I'm talking to people there. Raymond Burr had thought... What's the matter? Oh, Lord, he's discovered a camera now. What? What is this? What? Hey, come on now, listen. This is no on-the-street reporting. We're doing a television thing here. Jaw, come on, Jaw, now. Oh, boy. He wants to. Come on, Jaw, come here, Jaw. Jaw, here. Jaw, come here, Jaw. Back up, Jaw. Come here, Jaw. Here, Jaw. Phone home, Jaw. Phone home, Jaw. Phone home. Mother lives up in the Bronx. That's the Sioux, of course. Here, phone home, Jaw. Phone home. Phone home. Phone home. Just like your little buddy E.T. Don't worry about it. It'll go through. Oh, boy. There the boy, Joe. Mama, pick up wherever you are. Otherwise, you'll never be satisfied. That up, boy, Joe. I'll dial it for you. Come on. Here we go. While we're doing this, you watch some more of those little 1 minute. Here we go. What's it? 3, 4, 7. Yeah. How about it? Wait a minute.
Which New Yorker's earning more than the big money funds?
Me, with my Prime Market Fund.
At the New York Bank for Savings in Union Dime. You'll stand out from the crowd because our investments stand out from the crowd. And which New Yorker's getting super high interest on just $500?
Me, I've got the peak interest plan.
Isn't it time you went with the winners at the New York Bank for Savings in Union Dime?
Stand out from the crowd.
An
American, 5,000 miles from home. Caught in a war between two brothers. The challenge. He will learn loyalty, love, honor, vengeance. He will learn to accept the challenge. Scott Glenn, star of Urban Cowboy, in The Challenge, rated R.
Starts Friday at a theater near you. Check newspapers.
Hug me, Sarucci. Love me, Sarucci. You got me, Sarucci. You got me. Design a style that fits so good. Makes you look the way you should. Hug me, Sarucci. Love me, Sarucci. You got me, Sarucci. You got me. Hug me, Sarucci. Love me, Sarucci. You got me.
Available at fine stores everywhere.
Gorilla at Large will return after these messages.
All over New York, New Jersey, and Connecticut, people have taken a unique taste test called the Pepsi Challenge. And here's what they found out.
I'm not a marketing expert, but Pepsi Cola did taste better.
Pepsi is a better tasting cola, definitely.
From now on, when I say that I want Pepsi because I like it better, I know what I'm talking about.
In fact, nationwide, more people prefer the taste of Pepsi over Coca-Cola.
I prefer the Pepsi, and I would purchase the Pepsi over the Coca-Cola.
What will you say? Take the Pepsi Challenge and find out.
You know where I go when I need a thrill? I pick up my girl and we take a short ride to a good time at Coney Island's Astroland.
We ride the world-famous Cyclone, the Astro Tower, and lots more at Coney Island's Astroland. I can pay one low price and ride the rides as many times as I want. Weekdays, 8 to midnight. I'm a Super Saver Night Rider for only $5.99. That's only $5.99. Be a Super Saver Night Rider. Take a short ride to a good time.
When you know where to go, you go to the Cyclone at Coney Island's Astroland.
Mr. Merritt, JoJo keeps scratching. Must be the heat.
More likely. Fleas. When it gets hotter, fleas get more active. Dogs and cats need a flea and tick collar that's temperature sensitive. Sergeant Sentry 5, the only collar with two ingredients. One gives steady protection. The other gives extra protection when it gets hotter. Sergeant Sentry 5 collar works harder when it gets hotter.
WAPP is the Apple, and the Apple is commercial-free. WAPP, FM 103.5. Roland, commercial-free, all summer long. New York's newest FM, rockin' the summer. 103.5 WAPP.
Okay, now, Joe Jr., I'm going to come swinging by just like in the movie, all right? You're going to catch me. Whoa! Now, if you're going to be a real movie ape, you're going to do it. Come on, Joe. Come on. Come on. Hey, Joe. Where are you, boy? I can't keep doing this all day, man. Hey! Come on, Joe. Whoa! Hey! There you got me. There you got me. Hey! Slow me down, boy. There you go. That's the spirit. Now you got it. I'll get a hold of an agent in Hollywood who'll have you in the movies in no time, all right? In the meantime, I hope we got a commercial here to tell something about a backache, because I got one.
It's Crazy Eddie's double-barrel grand opening sale. Crazy Eddie's celebrating the grand opening of his new store at 3rd Avenue and 84th Street, Manhattan. And the grand reopening of his Eastport Road store. And Crazy Eddie's going bananas with the absolute lowest grand opening sale prices on audio equipment, video equipment, color TVs, car stereos, TV video games, computers, security systems, anything and everything in home entertainment. Crazy Eddie's double-barrel grand opening sale. It's his greatest grand opening sale ever. Going on now at all 11 great locations with prices that are insane.
Oh, summer's so terrific, it's got something more. Time to play, get away, something more. And we've got the richest, smoothest treat you'll ever pour. Ramblin' Root Beer, something more. On a summer day, you're gonna say it's something more. More mellow, more foamy, more creamy. Yeah, Ramblin' Root Beer, something more.
Try sugar-free Ramblin' too.
Start the day fresh, America. Get
Get a fresh start every day.
Now you don't have to wake up to the same dingy gray clothes if you use Fresh Start laundry detergent. Fresh Start combines the best of powders and liquids to help clean the gray. The gray even the leading detergent can leave behind. And as the gray goes away, your clothes will look cleaner, fresher, brighter.
Start with a fresh America. Get a fresh start every day.
Gorilla at Large will return after these messages.
America, demand your MTV. I want my MTV.
I want my MTV.
I want my MTV.
MTV, video music, 24 hours a day, and it's stereo.
Call your cable company and say, I want my MTV.
Oh, wow, look, it's popular now.
Let's see that new popular catalog.
Wow, these days shopping popular
makes more sense than ever. Compare this anywhere. $13.
Wow!
Oh, wow, I'm shopping popular now.
Your weekly payment plan. That's smart.
That's sensible. Helps me figure my budget, keep track of it, and stick to it.
Look, Shetland wool cable, $30.
I'm shopping popular now. Oh, wow!
It's a sensible way to shop.
His first words. And your mom picked tonight to visit her sister.
Give her a quick pick-me-up.
Huh?
It's me, New York's favorite pick-me-up. Pick me up and call your wife and her sister in Manhattan.
Great.
And save at least 35% when you dial it yourself. Weeknights after 5, local calls after 9.
It's Dad?
Mama. For a quick pick-me-up, pick-me-up.
One reason my chickens taste good is because they eat good. They get golden yellow corn, imported hand-picked Mexican marigold petals, fresh imported Norwegian herring. My chickens even get cookies for dessert. This is a more expensive diet than most chickens get. But I believe the only way to make great chickens is to spoil them.
Well, there we are. We've got one more little exciting segment to go here in the film. Very, very big climactic thing happens, you know, and it's all, you know, really. And I want to say thank you to all the great actors who were like that one guy is this big now, you know, rides on a wheelchair, Ironside, whatever his name is. And I feel bad. I feel bad about the fact that I didn't make an old lady of your own. I've got mine over here, charming lady, but I'm sorry. But I will continue our lessons here on how to be a movie star, a big ape movie star. And we're going to do the classic thing now. The gorilla always gets to take the leading lady and carry her, you know, and there's a big chase and machine guns and all that kind of thing. And this is the best kind of thing I can do for a dress here. I want to thank Nassau Community College for the, yes, you know. And this is, we're going to dedicate this little scene here to Elvira, our distant cousin out there in Los Angeles. Well, now this is where everybody's chasing the gorilla, you know. And he grabs the beautiful lady and carries her off. You think you can handle that, little boy? Good boy. All right, here we go. He loves this. I'm fading. Laying here all the way. You're doing great. Hey, Joe Jr. Joe? What are you doing, Joe? Hey, what?
That's my wife. He's after me.
There's nothing in the world like Action Park.
Match your skills against the incredible and exciting challenges at the world's largest participation fun spot. Over 50 of the world's most unique family rides and attractions await you in the picturesque New Jersey countryside. It's just you and the machine against a computer-timed race course or the thrilling chase in a Gold Cup speedboat. There's hours of action just minutes away. So get into the swing of things and come alive at Action Park.
There's nothing in the world like Action Park.
How do other TV magazines measure up to TV Guide? The others give you program listings and maybe a feature or two. TV Guide gives you program listings plus news, reviews, commentary, close-ups, updates, and fascinating feature articles on the people, the programs, and the power of television. TV Guide covers it all completely and brings it all to life. So get TV Guide. The others don't stack up.
Can I speak to you a minute, Mr. Montgomery?
What have you got down there?
Give me a solo.
That's illegal. Besides, I don't think it'd stop him anyway.
All I wanted to know was where my Velma is. He tried to tell me with this.
Gorilla at Large will return after these messages.
It's Crazy Eddie's double barrel grand opening sale. Crazy Eddie's celebrating the grand opening of his new store at 3rd Avenue and 84th Street, Manhattan. And the grand reopening of his East Portland Road store. And Crazy Eddie's going bananas with the absolute lowest grand opening sale prices on audio equipment, video equipment, color TVs, car stereos, TV video games, computers, security systems, anything and everything in home entertainment. Crazy Eddie's double barrel grand opening sale. It's his greatest grand opening sale ever. Going on now at all 11 great locations with prices that are insane.
Who better than baseball fans to compare baseball games? First, Atari home run baseball.
Where's the diamond?
Hey, there's only four players.
Now, in television, Major League Baseball.
What'd you think? He was out by a mile.
By a mile.
In television baseball, I think it's the closest thing to the real thing.
This summer, 7 million people a day will reach for the freedom of 7-Eleven.
You're gonna like the freedom. You're gonna like the freedom.
Wow. Round the clock all summer long, we give you the freedom to get just what you want, just when you want it.
At your 7-Eleven, freedom's free for you.
America, demand your MTV. I want my MTV.
I want my MTV.
I want my MTV.
MTV, video music, 24 hours a day, and it's stereo.
Call your cable company and say, I want my MTV.
What's he doing here? Oh, my word, he's having his way with my wife in there. Come on, out. I don't. Oh, boy. I don't think she likes it too much, old boy. I'll be back, my dear. I'll be back. Come over here, dear boy. Come over here. Yeah, we've had a very busy evening here. You lie right down here now. You lie down here. That's it. All right, play dead. That's a good ape. That's a good old ape. Just lie there and get some sleep. That's all part of it. Just make believe you fell off the Empire State Building. There you are. That's good. Turn your head to the camera. That's good. That's very good. Look here. Make just like a little flower on your chest there. Oh, dead ape. Good ape. Dead ape. Very good. Well, I think we can make a star out of him in no time at all. Huh? Well, as I said, I hope...